The open string duet part in Daisy Bell gives us an opportunity to practice our string crossings initiated from the bird flap motion of our arm. It's important that your right elbow leads all of the string crossings.